Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the instrument clusters of Porsche 911, 996, Boxster 986, and several roof models using MiniTools part SEPDISP46A, BV2, and C. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and remove the caps of the reset and clock buttons. With the head of the spudger, remove the two side metal clips and unhook the plastic ones on the back to remove the front panel. Undo the metal screws from the PCB. Fitting the SEP-STR24 removal tools into the slots next to each of the connectors on the rear of the cluster, remove the back cover. With the curved tip tool, unhook and take off the metal frames securing the displays. Remove the three LCDs from the white plastic base, which will be removed from the board, undoing it from the back. Take a note of the bulb's layout, perhaps taking a picture of it. Unscrew and take off all the bulbs from the back of the board. Remove the original displays with a scraper or a flat tip tool. Carefully remove the graphite from the contacts on the board, making sure not to damage them. Remove any residues and clean with some solvent. To install the new display properly, add some solder on the contacts. Then remove the excess with the desoldering braid. Clean again with some solvent. Repeat the same processes for the two side displays as well. Place a support under the board and position the FPC of the central display, soldering some points to secure it. Then, solder each pin, one at a time, with solder wire. Clean with some solvent. Repeat the same process for the other two displays. Reinsert the white plastic base and put the three LCDs on it. Peel off the protective films and fit the metal frames. Put back the bulbs as they were originally. And fix them. Attach the board back on the rear of the cluster. Fit back the front panel, securing it with the plastic clips and the side metal ones. close the back clips as well. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Go to the online store at minitools.com to find a wide range of parts and tools to repair dashboards. Thank you for choosing Minitools.